was a dark day when I lost my faith. Wasn't the pony I thought I'd be. And it seemed that no one could relate. There was nothing left for me to see. So I took a walk to the edge of the town and thought of leaving it all behind. When I saw a letter fall right out of the sky, as a gray mare hovered way up high. I thought I was crazy when I saw her wave and then simply fly away. So I opened the letter and looked inside, and what was written made my day. It said, I could not bear. I just wanted to tell you that the hardest thing I faced wasn't the teasing or the pain. It was convincing myself I was a stupid, strange, or lame, and helping others do the same. Just like a blur, I'm now exactly where I should be. And I know I owe it all to her, a beautiful mare who believed in me. Isn't it great to be deeper? Shining star, you become a shining star.
Great.
When you learn to love just who you are.